Tesseract, you're in long in your place. Oh, hello friends, welcome to Workbox Studios. You're thinking, what is this place? This is Asgard, Odin's wallet. So we remade it. Thor's hammer, Loki's spectre, and our Tesseract, and that fire, some mighty fire or something. And the destroyer, that he will be there. And here, back of the, Odin throne. Yeah. So, I got it. Let's, we are going to talk about Iron Man add-on. Iron Man nanotech, like Mark 42. It's really amazing. So, one guy was asking me, where is Wakanda? I said, this map is another map. I just updated it. So Wakanda, he has been removed. It will be back soon. We are making it in another world. So we will, it will come here. So it is here, you know. Wakanda is here only, but it will come soon. That's what I want to say. So I hope that guy is seeing this video. So I don't know why my game is lagging. Oh yeah, got it. Actually, you will think I have low-end device. No guys, I have 6GB RAM. This shader is old, as well as the recorder. Actually, I signed premium. After I signed premium, it's somewhat lagging. And I got one RTX texture pack. So soon, I will keep that thing. So it is our helicarrier. Today, I set two surprises. One is Doctor Strange house. Yeah, it's here. And second one is you guys need to guess. Okay. Okay, so here is our Avengers Tower. Friends, you need to see this Avengers Tower in night. It shines awesome. So I don't like this EBSC texture pack also. I just like outside. Inside it's perfect than another one. So you know that I don't like that yellowish thing. It should be like normal Minecraft with high graphics. Like we have in Java. I did not get DOS. I saw in another. I gone to Planet Minecraft and I saw. One tower same like that I made, actually same like this in Java, but it is made up of with ice. It is melting. Ours is made up of with glass. So you need to, you won't get this stark bench, and you need to get a crafting table. First let me go down. Actually, this is Iron Legion's room, as we seen in Avengers Age of Ultron. So it has been said, Tony. Why, I don't know. Okay, first you need to take a crafting table. Actually, it can be equipped, you need to search in armors. But now I'm showing you, you can keep this in survival also. To fight with Ender Dragons. you need a nether star. You need to defeat weather, then you will get the nether star. So in survival, it is literally hard to get it. So you need to go to the glasses and iron. First, let me take the iron and iron ingot. Where is this ingot? Yeah, nether star I got. Yeah, there. And now you need to get this one, light blue glass. My Stark Tower is made up of with that glass. You saw that arc reactor. You think now who copied Velvox Raptor's texture? No, guys, nobody copied him. He made it to Minecraft PE. Actually, I want to play a keyboard with phone. I have OTG. But you guys won't believe. You will say that's Java. How he will make here. So So many people won't believe this. I'm playing with touch screen. And I want to make Iron Legion's mod, but let me. So one problem is there for this mod. When you equip this, and however your skin is, not like old Iron Man's, so you can equip it normally, like you saw this, yeah. But you need to get an outside, like another arc reactor. So you saw it won't work. You need, if it won't work, you need to keep experimental and education. Then you need to keep your behavior and resource pack in the first. You can see education EDU of this some Chinese city it is. So I kept only specials like Avengers Helicarrier, Asgard, Avengers Compound. These are mine. The cities of some other guy, I don't know. So you saw that? I got an arc reactor. See, now I am keeping again. You will know the difference. Yeah. You got it? Okay, I think you got it. Let me take you outside. Okay, let's go. The shader is outdated. I think like that only. Why these people are not updating the shaders? But if you update the shaders, don't keep that such a lowish. Yeah, agree. Keep like white color. It will be more nice. Oh, here is a pleasure plate. So I keep like this. So now I need to vent. So let me jump. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Did you saw that? It's like made up of like it's like Mark 42 has a Mark 40 85 skin, which comes from arc reactor. It's like that. It's very easy. You can, but after acquiring this thing, when you fly as Iron Man, you will get bored. I know. You will keep show to your friends that all you completed and you remove the back or but you can't fly, you will say. So that's my not my fault, that's Velvoxel fault, and Velvoxel did not made this thing. Not Iron Man, he did not resolve the bug. So you need to go to survival again and come to creative. Then you will definitely fly in creative without Iron Man suit. So this is repulsor. You need to sneak. So you saw. See, it will lag. Don't do more. It will lag for you. Oh, I did not change the. Oh shit! I did not change it. Glasses of the Avengers Tower, the blue one. Oh, so you and don't think it's becoming black when you even when you're outside. So it's my texture default. So I said I got RTF, so I will keep it soon. So this much only. It's still 9 minutes, so we need to do 12 minutes video. Okay, let's do. So I said there are two specials today. One special is Doctor Strange and one another special is Asgard. I mean three specials. And third special is you need to say. Yeah, you need to say. Okay, I will only show you. So comment. Before seeing this, you need to comment. Comment what special you're thinking. So I think you commented it. Yeah, you commented. Here is our. Stark Tower.
Yeah, Avengers Tower and Stark Tower in both are same world only. Yeah, it looks nice. Ooh, you see, it is nice. Let me go like a Mark 7. Suit down. Now, let me go down. Yeah. Yeah, actually, well, I came to see Valhox Tower. Here is our Avengers Tower, there is Stark Tower. And thank you friends for watching my video, and please like, share, and do please subscribe and pre-subscribe. Thank you for 67 subscribers, friends. And so bye bye. Okay. Okay, bye friends. And thing again, I'm not the creator of this mod. The creator of this mod is Valvoxel Raptor. You can see now. Oh my god. Okay, so bye friends. See you soon in next video.